Hello guys, it's me, Charlie YDM. Welcome back to another video, and today we're back playing Tetris 99. Now, I know it's been a while since we played this game, but I thought I'd play it because, you see all the games I've been playing constantly and I've been getting shit at, so I thought I'd play something I haven't played in ages just to, have a new brain a little bit. So yeah, we're going to do Tetris 99. Now, this game's really, really good actually. It's really creative and it's simple to play as well. But we're doing it online this time because I want to make the most of my online 7-day trial thing before it expires. So we're going to try and make the most of it. And there will be some more Mario Maker 2 sometime soon, but for now I'm going to take a break from it and just play a bit of this. And yeah, I've got the Bowser's Fury background and theme from this gameplay, because why the heck not? Bowser's Fury's first game, and I haven't played it before, but I've seen footage of it and it looks quite good actually. So yeah, I should play Bowser's Fury sometime, but for now we're just going to do Tetris 99 with a Bowser's Fury theme. Yeah. And yeah, no surprise, Bowser tried to abuse his son, try and get angry and shit, it's no surprise. He took a very ridiculous mushroom and just decided to abuse his son, yeah. What the fuck, Bowser, what's wrong with you? Oh, no, go for the ones that are going for me. That one. Right. Oh, it's been so long. I did practice a little bit with the gamepad. But what I'm saying is that it's been a while since I've used the TV with it. Oh, they're giving me the shit ones again. Don't you just hate that? I hate it. Yeah, that's better. Yeah, do that. Yeah, that's facing that way, so I'll just put that here. That there. Oh, God. This is starting to get... They give me the same ones over and over again. Stop that. Wait, there's another side here. I just realised. Oh, he's quick. Fuck me. I'm really focused here, you guys. Not really, because I'm actually... walking. Oh, who have I gone for? Oops. Engaging. Yeah, go for attackers. That's what I want to go for. I can go for them all. I can go for two at the same time. I didn't know you could do that. Yeah, that's what I want to do. Go for all the attackers. Oh, that's so much easier. Oh no, my thing's going up now. That's not good. That's not good. Fuck me. Better start making more progress here, or else I'm gonna fucking die. Oh shit, it's getting tight. Oh no, I didn't want to do that! What, the top got fucking stuck. It's like blocking the whole way. 64th place. 64, 64, 64, 64, 64, 64. Actually, you know what I want to do, actually? I want to use all three themes, so I'll use that one. And now I'm going to also use, oh, you can't go this way. You can't go way back to the beginning from there. Yeah, use the plain one as well. The next one I do come out and unlock is the Pokemon one, because that looks really cool. I can't try anything for that. Or the Splatoon one if Oscar Sabato doesn't mind. But I'll probably do it anyway because... he betrayed me in that Mario Kart Wii gameplay by laughing at me, thinking I was overreacting when I got hit by a fucking umbrella and everyone just started raining me with shells. You think I'm overreacting? Everyone would react like that if they get hit by that shit, don't you think? And then we argued at the end of the video, obviously. I'm done with him because of that. Well, I'm not done with him, but like, I'm done, like, just doing whatever he says. Not telling me to do what to do. Hang on. Okay. No, attackers. Well, there's no attackers at this point. God, that's nostalgic. Very nostalgic. It's my first place game. This is the font I had. The theme I had. Such good memories. Okay, there's an attacker. Okay, no, there's not. I didn't know that the attacker thing could make you go two at the same time. I didn't know that. Or more than one at the same time, let's just say that. At some point, they might make me go for three. Or four, or five, or six, or whatever. Oh shit, there's two. Okay, there's one. Oh god, there's another one. And another one, oh god. Someone's switching. I'm trying to get rid of it as quickly as possible, but it's not easy. You guys don't know how freaking hard this is. Oh my gosh. I'm doing what I can. I just want to at least get in the top 10. That's what I want to really do. Just get in the top 10. But I guess that's just going to be impossible to do. No, I shouldn't have done that. Now I've blocked that way. Yes, it goes that way. Yep. Oh, fuck me. No, go for there. Oh, are you kidding me? There. Oh, this is tougher than I thought it was going to be. You guys have no idea. See, I like that shit, you can just go for the attackers, I like that. I like how you can do that. I never knew that at first, when I played Tetris. Go for here, there. Right, now here. Oh shit. You just gotta keep smashing them, but unfortunately if there's not... Ah! I hate that. Whoa, excuse me. Yeah, with a cold, even though it's summer. Or would you say it's hay fever? I don't know. Hang on. We just put that here. There we go. That's how you do it. That's not how you do it. Fuck me. Oh, I'm fucked. I'm fucked now. That's it. I'm fucked. I'm screwed, guys. I think once an attacker gets me, I'm screwed. Or maybe not. I could make a good comeback. So get two. Yeah, I'm not making go max speed, or else I could screw myself up. No. Oh, shit. Right, here. Then here. Oh, God, no. Just keep getting rid of them. Keep getting rid of them. Oh, why didn't... That didn't fucking work. I thought it would work. Oh, no. That's not fair. Come on. You see all that? What place did I get? 34. Oh. I will play again, just gotta check. I'm going to the space one now. Space theme. Changing themes every time I play. Yeah, that's the newest one I brought. That is. I think the Bowser's Fury one was like a limited one, so they got it there. They got us to play it for free. And just use it from now on. The Bowser's Fury one's limited, I think. Well, actually, it's still been here, so I think it will last. But as we got it, it was free, so. The Bowser's Fury one's really good, though. The Bowser's Fury one is really good. One of my favourites. The space one to me is a little bit meh. Hang on, go for the attackers. There we go. There's four going for me at the very start. There's four going for me. Are you kidding me with that? That's not the kind of shit I want to see. This kind of reminds me of that film Markiplier in space. If you guys haven't seen that yet, it's really good. Here. Here. Oh, come on, give me a straight line. There we go. This. Oh, fuck me. This goes here. Oh, now I'm making stairs now, fuck's sake. This sucks ass. I think the slower I go, the more they're going to hit me with. Well, I can't make sense here, I'm only shit grandma. Here. I am trying my absolute best here, but I guess it isn't good enough. My best isn't good enough, everyone says that. My best is always not good enough. Oh no, I need another straight line immediately. Or else that's it. Give me a straight line. Not a line that's laying on the edge. Oh, is that it? Oh, fuck you. No. Here. 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 This can go there. Oh shit, more attackers. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. What would you do in a situation like this? To me, I have absolutely no idea. Oh, I'm screwed now. I'm screwed. I'm so screwed. It's unbelievable. There you go. That's how it ends. You don't get in the top 10, do you? Ever. It's that hard. It's that difficult.
But I tell you what, though, I did do better than 50th on two times, so I would count that as a good gameplay. I would. Honestly, it's impossible to get into the top 10, you know? It's impossible. So there's no chance I'd ever get there, but
I got over
50th, so I would count that as a good gameplay.
So yeah, thank you all for watching. Hopefully we did enjoy it, and yeah, this is quite a game. I might come back again, don't know when, but if I do come back, it might be on the CPU mode because the online thing might expire by the time I play it again. I don't know, but we'll see. So thank you all for watching. Please subscribe. Peace out, and think of yourselves.